Hey, how you doing? I'm Robert Renman. Slow blues is a lot of fun to play. You have a lot of freedom in how you express yourself. You're not bound to the grid. You don't have to play eighth notes and 16th notes necessarily. You can if you want, but I think it sounds great when you sort of float over time a little bit. So I'm going to show you a few ideas of what I was teaching yesterday in my live stream. Let's see what it sounds like. Thank you.